So hi folks, today we have the privilege to be talking to Mr. Hardeep Singh at Singh's Curry.
Singh's Curry.
Hi, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Very good. Tell me, Hardeep, what is the name of your restaurant?
Singh's Curry.
Singh's Curry House. And you're located in near the station at Narangba. What's the address here?
Yeah, shop 3.
Yeah.
16 Main Street, Narangba.
Oh, very good. Okay. Now tell me, what made you come to Narangba of all places?
All my customers.
All your customers?
Everybody.
I believe you've got another curry house somewhere?
No, it's in Clinton.
Okay. And so by popular demand, people asked you to come here?
Yeah.
A lot.
A lot of people asked me.
Yes.
Then I select this place.
Okay. Now I've been around for many years, and in my wildest dreams I would never have thought a curry house in this location. So my wife and I was very happy the first time we saw you put up your shop here.
Oh, thank you.
And we had dinner here the other night and really loved it. It was really good.
Thank you.
Tell me, what makes your curry house different to all the others?
See, this one, everybody, they were home style.
Yes.
Mine apart from my customer only.
Okay.
I only focus my customer.
Yes.
I don't focus on money. I can't focus on my customer.
So you do this job for the love of it, not for the money?
No.
Okay.
No, I'm not money hungry. I love my customer.
Yes.
I'm very health conscious.
Okay.
Because I got good quality meat.
Yes.
Good, everything fresh.
Yes.
Never say I can store in a cold room 15 days and sell. No.
Okay.
I have to cook every day and sell it.
Tell me, Adip, in a restaurant like this, do you sometimes have to make the curry on a Monday and freeze it and then warm it up?
Never. Anybody can come check. It's free.
Yes.
Kitchen is open all the time. Anybody want to check it, come and check it. Cold room and free.
Yeah.
No. What I cook today,
sell
it tomorrow.
Yeah.
Now
I believe you haven't been here for long, have you?
No, it's 6 weeks.
6 weeks?
In the neighborhood.
Very good. Yeah. And how has it been for you?
Oh,
it's been very good.
Lovely people, lovely customers. Yeah.
So all the people we've spoken to, that I've spoken to, have said yes, that they've really, really liked your cars.
I really appreciate it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So now, you're originally from the north of India?
Yeah, no. From Punjabi.
Okay. And how long ago did you come across?
Before I'm in Singapore.
Yes.
Then I moved to India.
Okay.
And my family from Singapore.
Singapore. And did you sell curries in Singapore as well?
No.
It's a southern industry.
Okay.
Yeah. And have you been doing curries ever since you've been in Australia? Most of the time.
No, actually, my friend name is Corlin.
Yes.
We start from there.
Okay.
The restaurant.
Oh, okay.
In Scotland, city Glasgow.
Yes.
So we start from there.
That's
amazing. I stayed there around 1 year.
Yeah.
So we start learning from there. Then I come and start.
Very good. Yeah.
My base, all base from Scotland.
Oh, that's amazing.
That's Bombay Blues. And they're still there.
Yes.
Anybody want to go there,
have
to look at the Bombay Blues.
Oh, fantastic. Well, we'll do that. Well, Singh, thank you very, very much. Is there anything that you can say to our viewers to entice them to come to your shop?
All right. So I can say they're always number one for me.
So,
my husband.
So there you have it. Yeah.
So I really welcome them.
Oh,
sometimes I have a bit delayed for the meal.
Yes.
But I guarantee they can get the fresh meal.
Yes. Well, that is fantastic.
They're not disappointed from me.
Yeah.
Nobody can disappoint.
Thank you very, very much for talking to us.
Thank you.
And wish you all of the best.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you.